Raised in the West Indies, destined for monies and lean, crossed the seas to my knowledge to establish a financial system that will get rid of the Amish and Americans out of the cottage.